So, ladies and gentlemen, I'm trying to start something new here tonight. Well, I'm going to start something new. Well, it. Oh boy, right? Anyway, so I made this wheel with everybody in 2K22, and we're gonna spin the wheel. What's that supposed to mean? Anyway, we are going to spin this wheel. Whoever this wheel lands on first is the character I will be playing as. Then the other three times will be my opponents. All of these matches will be fatal four-way elimination matches. So, what arena will we do this at? We will take this match to. Hell in a Cell. Because why not? Normal for everything. Okay. Alright. Entrances will be on. Even though you won't hear the music, but that's okay. First spin of the wheel. And it would be. Jordan Devlin is who I have to play as, and I've never played as him yet. So this should be interesting. Okay. And my opponents. First opponent will be. No, not Charlotte. It'll be Fandango. Next. Sami Zayn is going to be in this match. And for the last opponent on the spin the wheel match, number one will be. This is the first episode of this series, by the way. We can't have a woman at this point in time because this is a male match. If this was a female match, that would be different. It wasn't Charlotte, it was Nikki A.S.H. It's Murphy, though, is our last participant in the Spin the Wheel number one match. I think it's Buddy Murphy in this game. That was a nice remix there, Chase. I thought you said Dylan.
And his opponents, first, representing Breezango from Boston, Massachusetts, weighing in at
my goodness, I need to follow along what's going on. Maybe I shouldn't have entrances on. I should just keep them off. Oh, here we go! Punch square to the mouth. I like doing the spinning thing that I'm doing right now. This series will also be switching between the Xbox and PlayStation. This match is currently being played on the PlayStation. Well, I was letting the people know. Because they didn't know. See, like, I'm not playing an email. I'm losing it. Oh wait, somebody's watching my stream. Oh, I thought I heard my laugh in the background. Could've just been mine though. Not on the computer. Getting here, F1. Woohoo! Sami Zayn has been eliminated. Oh! I didn't expect that to happen like that. Oh, yes. It's just down to me versus Murphy. Thank you. Well, here we go. And oh! It's not really Jordan Delvin's move, but I'll take it. He got you.
Here is your winner. He is the Irish Ace, Jordan Devlin.
All right, guys, I will be back with a couple more of these tonight, I'm sure, because I'm gonna do a thing on YouTube where I set them as premieres for later dates, so, yeah. But until next time, guys, see you later. Alright.